doing nothing.
I'm with her.
Yeah, my food. And so y'all can fight amongst yourselves. Just turn the music on while you do it.
But that'll be enough of that, Mishka. My mommy's here.
I'm a stepmom.
It's close enough. We're not gonna dig the other one up and put her in the crowd.
No, we're not.
All right, I'd like to welcome everyone to the world famous Full Metal Mel Amphitheater. We are, of course, Full Metal Mel. For the people in the audience who don't know, my wife of 18 years, but been together for 26, started playing guitar after 20 years of me trying to talk her into it. And of course, we immediately started a band, because that's what you do.
Right.
I mean, what's the point if you're not going to just start a band?
Exactly.
All right, so are you guys all ready for music?
Yeah.
Yes.
All right, this will probably start off a little rough, then it's going to get way rough. And then hopefully by song 6 or 7, it'll smooth out a little bit, then it's going to really, really hit the skids. So.
Thank you.
we completely just fuck it up. Thanks, Dino. That's why I love you, brother. Yes, Dino did offer that if I completely blew it, he would fake a seizure. He knows how to do it. He is in the medical industry. And he was, that's the kind of friends that I have. He is willing for everyone to panic and freak out for our behalf. I was ready to do perform ass to mouth if you fell over. Yeah, we did. We probably shouldn't talk about it in public. Okay, time to retune our guitars, because that's going to be a large part of the show.
Check.
You done?
Yes.
Okay, it's time for a Full Metal Mel classic. It's like the first song that we ever wrote.
Yeah, both of these songs are two of the first that you had written. Yeah.
So we'll do them now.
So up next.
Thank you.
lights, yeah. It's, those fucking little Fender amps are like the loudest thing on the planet. Just give me an E. I think the next one's you, isn't it?
Yep.
No, that's later in the show. No, this is where Melissa forces me to actually play clean tones on my guitar. And I think we all know how much I hate that. Guitars are not meant to be clean, ever. That's okay.
Thank you.
first rebuttal.
Okay.
So what's next, Melissa?
Struggle all the time.
Struggle through the song. So this whole two sections of song, I've seen you guys have figured out the format by now, right? It's like two songs, and two songs, and two songs. This one is about my, both of these songs, my never-ending love for my wife and son and our little family that we've built for each other. This is as close to a love song as I get. And what do you, I see you, Logan.
He's like, no, he's not going to sing, but I want him to.
Oh, Logan? I'd love for Logan to sing. That'd be great. Do it right now for the first time ever in front of all these people. We're not even sure what kind of music he listens to. We know it's like Japanese animation theme songs or something.
I'll do it if Christian and Brent do it.
Yeah, Brent. I know they'll sing.
You're not excluded now because you're always down. You can't do it.
Oh, I'm going to need words for this, aren't I? Quick, sweetie, vamp. You got to hold the crowd. You're losing them. I'm going to trip over it later. You know, it's just a piece of paper, but I'm still going to trip over it. Let me turn on actual dirt pedals now.
No more clean.
Thank you.
cutting out? Is that what's going on? Or you hit your you hit the switch. Flip the switch.
Okay.
If you hang it down to an uncomfortable level, but it looks cool, you won't do that anymore. You won't be able to hit any of these top strings. But I don't really recommend using them anyway. So what's next? Oh, this one's for you, Doreen. This whole show is actually for you, Doreen.
Ethan the werewolf?
Yes. We weren't going to do this. We wanted to do this. We wanted, don't get me wrong, because we did it last year at this time as well. We wanted to do it, but we literally sat in my office one night drinking and playing and debating whether or not to have a show for Logan's graduation. You know, co-opting his thing, and then you made that comment on Facebook because we said we were well, maybe late March or May we'll do it. You're like, oh, I want to go. Fuck, we're doing it now. So if this sucks, blame Doreen.
But I'm old and going senile. Okay.
Going. Yeah. That's the cutest thing you've ever said.
Gone.
Oh, this is another clean song. Damn it.
That's right.
See, I told you to clean up your act.
Oh, wait, no. I do play a little older. Yeah. Oh, great. We walked Michigan.
Oh, you don't, you don't have them on Facebook.
I was just sexually harassed.
I get them every week.
All right, are you
they
ready?
Play a song.
Yes.
All right. I hope everybody here is a werewolf fan. Or at least maybe a small child inside.
Thank you.
Sweetie, I don't know why that song costs me so bad. I call space hell.
Forget the vacant lot.
Yeah. Okay, hydration break. You can talk during those times to fill that silence that we talked about earlier before the show.
Oh, we could just have dead space. I'm okay with that.
Everyone just sit quietly. Thank you. My stepmom thinks I'm funny.
Yeah, I'm sorry, everything.
Another paper for you to trip over.
You all right?
Yes.
So I wrote this next song because I was mad at work. I was mad at work.
I don't believe it.
And then I wrote a song about being mad at work and the shitty customers that I have to deal with. It was so much easier when I just fucking smoked. And there was plastic hanging out of your mouth. I could talk through a cigarette. That's it. That's the show. Okay, I also mess this song up every time I play it too, so. Hey! How's it going?
Good.
I didn't even know you were here. It's good to see you. Your wife's not here?
No.
Because she doesn't like us? What's the deal?
Yeah, homesick.
Is she? Did Joe Bob give her
part of it? I'm sure, yeah.
he's the guy.
Yeah, I saw that in the picture. Also,
I'm sitting
cool.
There looking at your pictures of Joe Bob drip rigs. I'm like,
oh, it's amazing. Yeah.
That's awesome.
Everybody else here is like, who?
Huh?
B movie icon, people. Educate yourselves. All right. Well, let's fuck this up. We always do. Not one time I've ever done this right. Not once. Now I'm going to use that other pedal and everything. It's going to be a mess.
Tonight's the night you get it right, Sam.
This is it.
I believe
it's
in you.
Really not. But thank you, Shauna, for believing in me.
You got this.
I was so happy to see that you were coming. I'm like, really? She's coming? Because usually I'm in the audience watching you.
That's right.
Yeah. This time.
Now I get to watch you and do what you're doing.
Yeah. And be equally supportive.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah. So, I actually do a lot worse than you do on stage, but
I've seen your act. You're actually funny. If you weren't funny, we wouldn't have been friends. It's like, oh yeah, she's cool.
This is true.
Yeah. Hey, I'm as shallow as Mishka. Well. Oh, yeah, way shorter. We look like Mutt and Jeff when we hang out. People actually stare. Like, what's the deal, guys? That's not going to work. I would prefer to play Ethan the Werewolf again. Actually, than this song.
My favorite one so far.
Yeah. It's such a fun song and it's so much fun to play. Like when we practice it, we get all jolly. I can just sit there and just play an A minor pentatonic over and over again. I feel like I'm in the 50s. It's great. Okay, so back to the job at hand, which is me messing this song.
So I said officially charged, so
we'll be right back. always, well, I've been practicing to not practice that solo for 2 weeks because I wanted to improvise a solo in front of a live audience one time in my life. Woo! Yeah, so just stay in the same key, but don't have a plan. Just go and go and go until the song's over. Nice. And I achieved it.
And he goes like this about me.
Yes. Oh, I'm way out of tune now. Holy crap. Shouldn't play this solo.
You should have let me do the pitch pipe, I told you.
Sing enough. There's no you on the fretboard, unfortunately.
Yeah, but it follows up. We need to see.
Okay, so we are down to our last two songs. I saw somebody ready to clap. It was Mish guy. No, he's like, yeah! Okay, and now we go.
You got competition.
Competition.
Oh yeah, the neighborhood.
Oh yeah, yeah. That's what I like about this neighborhood is on a weekend you can fall asleep to the sound of mariachi music every Friday and Saturday night. It's great. We have friends that are like, I can't believe that you put up with that. I'm like, put up with it? Dude, I float around my pool listening to it, smoking dope. It's great. So with it, we're getting now we're down to the metal portion of the.
This wasn't the metal part?
No, that was kind of more like a easy listening, soft rock type of thing.
Oh, okay.
Now we're gonna actually get into the metal.
That was the half metal. That was the full metal.
What's that?
You're gonna do Rick James after that, right?
Oh yeah.
We didn't rehearse any Rick James.
Oh.
We had violent sex.
Wow. Close enough.
So it's very Rick James-esque.
Okay.
And I called everybody bitch, like everybody I saw. So that's good, right?
I'll accept that, I
guess. I'm sorry, that's all I can do. This is the part where my amp gets nice and loud, too.
There you go.
I'll actually go to the next song this time. Can everybody hear that?
Thank you.
did it.
Yep.
All right.
That's awesome. That's it. Yeah, thanks for coming out tonight. And there is lots of food inside if you haven't had any, or if you want more, please, please, please eat. And I just want to say, I'm so proud of Logan. I couldn't be congratulating. And also Brennan Christian too, so yay.
Yes, it's been nice watching you boys.
This group, yeah.
Almost become men. Brent's the farthest along for sure. I mean, you are the strongest.
That's what counts.
Once again, sorry, Christian. But I would also like to thank my family for being here. I have not seen my sister in, it's been like 19 years.
Whoa!
12 years.
12.
Well, yeah, before they left?
I didn't see her before we left.
You did?
I probably saw Faith the last time was at my mom's last wedding. And that's got to be like 19, 20 years ago.
Wow. Okay.
I mean, I saw her at the rest of them too, but they happened every couple of years after all.
It's probably been, well.
Kind of, it was like the closest thing to a family reunion we had at mom's house.
Logan was probably a baby.
What's that?
Logan was probably a baby.
Yeah. Yeah. That's, yeah. Yeah, because you I have seen you since Logan was born.
Yes.
Oh,
so,
yeah.
But he was a baby.
So, yes, I'm very happy you guys are all here. It's very nice to meet my brother's lovely wife as well, because I've heard so much about you, and it was actually all good, which is weird, because he doesn't actually talk about people in a nice way. Very never knows me. But thank you, everybody. Please eat. Please eat. Have some beers, have some water, have a pop.